Hi friends, welcome or welcome back to my channel Leah's Journal. If you are new here, hi, I'm Leah, and please subscribe to join the cute little Leah's Journal fam.
As you have already read the title, today's video is gonna be Instacoupa Thermos Bottle Review. This is Instacoupa Thermos Bottle. The matte black look makes it super classy. It is not like any regular flask. It is a 1-liter vacuum thermo flask which has incredible temperature retention capacity. That is, if you put any liquid into it, whether it is hot or cold, it will retain its temperature for guaranteed 12 hours. Friends, I have personally used it for a while now, and no need to say that we are very much impressed that we bought two more. When it comes to packaging, it comes with a dual top, a zipper top at the top which is very convenient for drinking, and a wide bottle neck. Along with that, it is having a handle which is having firm grip, so it is very easy to travel with that. Now, my mother liked the wide bottle neck system very much as it is more convenient to clean inside, and also most of the flasks gives us a small top which is very difficult to clean inside. Friends, not only this bottle, Instacoupa is having a wide range of products like these. You can check out the Instagram page for more, and the link will be given in the description box below. Now let's test this, guys. Now let's pour hot water into it. I have taken very hot water so that the results are clear. It's time for the real check. I have used infrared thermometer here to detect the thermometer reading. As you can see clearly, the reading of the bottle outside is 35.8, and the inside where we can see the vapors coming out, it's recorded as high. It clearly indicates that it works the best and it is sweat proof, and nobody will be able to understand whether cold or hot water is inside the bottle. I totally forgot to mention the price. It was 1099 rupees. You can avail it from Amazon or Instacoupa store. These are some facts related to this bottle. Hence, this bottle remains hot after 12 hours also. And that's it for today's video. Let me know if you want more such review videos in the comment section below. And if you like this video, you know the drill. Like, share, subscribe, and hit the bell icon to never miss an update from Leah's channel. Toodles!